जंग के मैदान के अंदर, नॉट द रियल जंग, आई एम टॉकिंग द जंग ऑफ लाइफ, टू बी योर सेल्फ इट्स द हार्ट, एंड वी आर नॉट वर्किंग ऑन द हार्ट, वी आर वर्किंग ऑन द फिजिकल सेल्फ, यू नो, वी आर वर्किंग ऑन द फिजिकल सेल्फ, दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट, द शुगर कोटिंग ऑफ द फिजिकलिटी व्हेन इट कम्स टू प्रेजेंटेशन. बट व्हाट अबाउट द हार्ट? द हार्ट इज डैमेज्ड, द हार्ट इज क्रूकेड, द हार्ट इज विकेड, द हार्ट इज डार्क. And prophets are seldom used to say, in the village of the most God, there's a part in a body. Is our salat, if it is salat, if it is righteous, if it, the dynamics of human heart are taken care properly, its strengths and weaknesses, its education and exercises, its beliefs and perceptions, its highs and lows. If you know that, if the heart is fine, the salat salat jasadukul, the entire body would work fine. It would respond back to him. For him to convince the world to respond back to him, for him to convince God to respond back to him, and for him to convince the resources and material to respond back to him. ये बात की कहानी है. लोग क्या कहेंगे? लोग तो रहेंगे हमेशा. We want the dark people to be, because if the darkness is not there, how will the light actually function, gets prominent? The problem is, Prophet ﷺ said, "Waiza fasad." If the heart is fasid, if this heart is fasid, you know the dynamic. What is the heart? It's not a blood pumping organ. It's a thinking box. It's a box full of feelings, desires, emotions, hope, anger, love, trust, you know, consciousness. And if it is solid, if it is strong, the body would be strong. It would function, it would respond. For you to pull a good job, for you to pull a good vision, zindagi mein kuch bada khinchne ke liye resources chahiye hote hain bhaiya, aur wo resources ko convince karne ke liye ek dil chahiye hota hai. This is where your heart takes you when you take yourself and your heart to a place. And the heart needs to be worked with two things. The first part is the part to do with education, learning, technique, ilm, irada, istidlal, jurisprudence, ponder, contemplation, going deeper into things, solving puzzles. And that is when you discover where yourself is damaging you, because the first thing that will oppose you when you decide to say, I won't break the law, but I would definitely ask, am I following the right track or not? Are my values being taken from the right source or not? Have I trained my heart, my mind, my body in a way it should have been done for me to go in a battle of life to prove myself to myself whether I can pull it off or not? The first time you start dreaming, the first time you want to dream in reality rather than being in that fantasy island waiting for that prince to come to the shoe and tell you you are the real Cinderella. The first time you take the most bitter pill in life to say, life is not easy, sweetheart, life is not easy, life is tough. Allah says in Quran, hum jante hain ye bahut sakht hai. I know, Allah himself says, I know life is tough, life is hard. It's gonna punch you down, it's gonna nail you down. Nobody, everybody will love you as long as you are a slave. Everybody will love you. Sab chahenge haan mein haan mila. You will stand up, you have to stand up, because this is the last day. Isse zyada kya karega? And one person is a universe in his own self. Ek aadmi, ek hi hota hai. एक ही खड़ा हो, एक ही चलता है, फिर दाखला चलता है उसके. मगर सबसे पहले अपने जिस्म को कन्विंस करना पड़ता है कि मान, these legs won't help you. Oh, they can't carry the weight. They can't carry the weight of reality and they can't carry the weight of this belly you have. You need to be fit. You need to be physically fit, spiritually fit, emotionally fit to pull a job off. The first thing that would oppose you if you want to dream, the real question of life is, did I, at this stage, at this time, with the opportunities and limitations around me, from the universe, from the contemplation in the textbooks, what my teacher is giving me, what my friend, am I living a positive life of learning, putting things into the right places, solving the puzzle, and according to my age, the intellect and the generosity I need to have, am I that genuine and sincere and committed to my work? Aage kya wo baat ki baat? Ask this to yourself. Did you by this age solve all the puzzles which you should have done by this age? By this age, people have had dynasties and kingdoms. What do you have right now? By your age, you should be a king. You should be having things in your hands. When you talk to a professional, don't come with garbage. Come with real life issues. Come with real life experiences. And that is where you get sold. The wallet of a rich man is dying to sign that CV and resume you have. You need to convince him. You need to convince him, buy me. If you won't buy me today to work for you, I'll buy your industry tomorrow. The one who works will be given by God. The one who follows principles will be given by God. And if you're not going to wake up early in the morning, and if you're not going to work on your psychology, and if you're not going to sit with a person you don't like, and if you're not going to respect your teachers, and if you're not going to work until your colleagues who you were down, because you think the world wasn't there for you. This was a trial and a test for you to strengthen up, that this life is to be lived, but not in a fantasy island, but with a passion, but with a reality that you're going to find snakes and scorpions in it. Naysayers telling you you can't do it. So that if you have to be a leader one day, you need to know how pain comes, from where it comes, and how it comes, and how it's eradicated. You have to go through that childhood. It was necessary for you to go through that pain. Because why the Mustal Insan Azuru? Allah says in Quran, Dar hum isliye dete taaki iska spiritualism consciousness jaaye. Dar isliye nahi di thi ke ye uske baad jab se lagana shuru kar de, ya ye uske baad bhaga daudna shuru kar de, ya ye no bana shuru kar de, ya ye logon ki attention se karna hai. Dar isliye diya na, so that you face the reality that tomorrow if you're going to stand up for yourself, things will not work according to you, what you think, what you plan. You have to convince the bull. You have to convince the bull to come under you. That is the time, and the bull will never come under your control. And the biggest and the most wickedest bull you're going to face with your own. A self without a skill might survive. But a skill without a strong self, without a strong inner perception, a mindset, exercises done to train his heart to deal in situations is going to definitely fall down.